So, you found this video, did you? You probably got linked here from my Kingdom Hearts video. You probably just happened to stumble upon it somewhere. Well, either way, if you're here because you read the title and you thought you were actually going to get an answer to that question, finding out where to download a bunch of awesome games, you're sadly mistaken. This video I am posting because I have had a lot of people nagging me on my Kingdom Hearts videos, asking me where to download Kingdom Hearts. Let me start out by saying, I don't need to download it. I never did. The copy that you see in that video is actually a copy from my brother's game. At the time, I didn't even own a PlayStation 2 or the game. And the reason I posted the video was because it was the first version of that emulator that actually had sound on the FMVs. Oh, I had all the previous versions that I'd ran had saw that opening FMV and heard nothing. It was all silent till that version. I load it up. I go to play the game, start a new game, and all of a sudden, hey, I hear sound. Yeah, it was a bit crackly, but it was enough to understand what was being sung. It was so amazing, I thought, hey, let me go ahead and put this up on YouTube. First video I ever posted. I'd had the account for a year before posting that video, because originally I was planning on posting some of my brother's music videos on it, but the location where we were at to upload them, it was taking forever, so it was giving me all kinds of problems, so I just kind of left my channel sitting there. And that kind of started my channel. One of the main reasons, though, why I choose not to post links, aside from the fact that it has nothing to do with the videos themselves, is because the YouTube Terms of Service states, and I'm kind of paraphrasing here, that you're not allowed to post copyrighted content. I feel that that also goes as far as posting links to copyrighted material. Posting links to downloads of copyrighted material, more specifically. Which is exactly what you guys are asking. I refuse to use the YouTube service for that. Read between the lines. My channel, I have made off limits to that kind of activity. Because I do not want to have my channel shut down because of it. Not gonna happen. And to those of you who think you can go behind my back and post a comment saying, hey, PM me if you want the link, screw you. Tired of that too. I've had at least two or three people do that. And I probably missed a few of you too. Probably need to go through my comments and double check. I don't know. But I do own a lot of these games. Now, while I don't own all the games that I've shown in the videos, I own quite a few. I mean, I just showed you Kingdom Hearts. But I also own Super Mario 64 DS, which is another video I've posted. And in one of the two videos I posted of this, I'm holding the game in my hand in that video. I also own Final Fantasy III. And while Tomb Raider Legend, I don't actually own the PC version of it, I did eventually go and buy it for the 360. I own a lot of games. In fact, take a look at this. PlayStation. We've got a couple of Kinect games here. A whole row of Xbox 360, GameCube, original Xbox, PlayStation 2, which spans down to the bottom row, and Wii. I've even got a couple of Dreamcast games up here. Not to mention, there's a whole box of PC games. Here's a few PlayStation games I had to pull off because it was just taking up too much room. Here's a whole box of PlayStation and a couple of Dreamcast and a few other. I think there's some PlayStation 2 games in there that don't have any cases. Here's some more PC games. Oh, and I also have a bunch down here. I own a lot of games. Back on there. There. Oh, and let's not forget all the cartridge-based games I have over here. Sega Genesis, NES, Super NES, N64, Game Boy, Game Boy Color, Game Boy Advance. I even have a Game Gear game over there. I don't even own a Game Gear. I've invested a lot of time and money into these things. For y'all to just up and ask, oh, where do I download it, to just assume that I downloaded it, because, to be honest, I didn't. That's like a slap in the face. I work. All of my consoles I paid for out of my own pocket. I didn't have mommy and daddy buy them, no. All these games I bought myself. Now, granted, my grandmother helped me with the Xbox 360, but I paid her back. It took me 4 months to pay her back. $350 some odd for this thing. I invested a lot of money in it, and I'm still investing a lot of money. There's at least 20 games for the Xbox 360 I want to own. I have not had the money or to afford them. I had to invest my money into other things. Don't get paid a whole lot. I'm not very good at saving money either. I'm trying to buy me a new laptop. Go figure. So please, people, stop asking me where to download these games. Go buy them. Go search Google. Because that's how I found out. I play around with the phrases in the Google search. You'll find anything if you know how to ask the search engine what you're looking for. Just gotta be careful with fake sites. There's my suggestion. So maybe I did kind of answer the question. That is the title of this video. Where do I download games? Search Google. As they say across various forums and other parts of the internet, Google is your friend. Not quite sure what they think about Bing, but, you know, Bing's still kind of fairly new. And Google's been around forever. Since the early days of the internet, Google's been around. They're not the greatest search engine anymore because their search algorithm has been completely confused by fake searches and various other things. But it's still a decent search engine. And now all other search engines are either powered by Google or Bing. That's it. Doesn't matter where. Well, Ask is even one of them, but I think they're even powered by something else. I don't know. I haven't used Ask in forever. But look, seriously, search for it. But I do stress, it is illegal to do that. Do your best to go buy the game. I know you want to play Kingdom Hearts, so go buy it. You'd spend a lot less money on the PlayStation 2 and the game than you would actually building a computer or buying a pre-built computer that had the power to run the emulator. And even then, you'd probably still have a fun time trying to download it. If you have a slow connection, it's a big game. We're talking a few gigs downloading. It's not small. Even compressed, it's still at least like 2.5-3 gigs. But anyway, I wanted to put this video out there because I wanted you all to shut up. Because I constantly told you, I even put a dang annotation at the bottom of my Kingdom Hearts videos telling you not to ask me, and you still ask me, and yet in the last week I've had 4 people ask me. It's one of the main reasons I'm posting this video, is for you people who obviously can't read. Or maybe you can if you click the little link that took you to this video. That's head, hey, wanna know, I don't know what I'm gonna title it. I'm posting this video first before I even do that. So please, shut up about it. I spent a lot of time on these videos to try and show y'all something neat, and y'all apparently don't get it. Y'all obviously don't understand what I'm trying to show you. And I'm tired of repeating myself. So, you want to know where to download these games? Go somewhere else? Use Google? I don't care. Just stop asking me. here on YouTube. And for those of you who are wondering why I haven't posted a video on Blip, it's because I'm having a little trouble with my HD PVR recording standard definition video. It seems to be crashing on me. I don't know if it's because of that or because of the method I'm using to record with. I've been trying to capture me playing Duck Hunt on the original NES, but I'm having to pass it through to this old CRT TV because, of course, the light gun won't work on the LCD. And passing it through from the HD PVR to that TV isn't working out so well either because it tends to drop a lot of frames. One of the downsides of this lovely little device. And it's pissing me off. It's not very smooth. I may have to pull out my old recording device and use the older XP computer and capture from that. I don't know. I'll figure something out. But anyway, hopefully this was informative enough for you. Hopefully you understand now why you probably feel like I'm an asshole for not telling you. Because I'm not trying to be. I'm really not. It's just after 4 years of having that video up, and I'm still getting these kind of questions. It gets old. It really does. But anyway, I've said what I needed to say, and I will see y'all next video.